challenge me.
If you're looking to get stronger, my store has everything you'll need. My store will always be open to you.
Just water
tank. No alcohol. No, sir. Don't get tossed out if you make any time.
Silence is sacrosanct. Don't skimp on gear. I don't sell total breakers. Need something? Thanks.
Welcome to Bale Jumper, watering hole for the dregs of the Dust Bowl. Heard you're in the market for some greens.
Maybe.
If so, I've got a garden up on the cliff. Everything's yours for the taking. Assuming there's anything to take, I've intended to it in ages. Here, go see for yourself. Be sure to keep an eye out for fiends, though. The place is crawling with them.
Right here. Leave the green hunting to you. We don't want to get in the way.
We do this fast.
Yes!
I got your number. You had your chance. Here we go. Here I come. You ready?
Allow me.
Best do it right.
Now, lucky second win. Come on. It's on now.
Ain't dead yet. Let's try that again.
Pay attention.
Any last words? You're done. I won't second win. Let's do this. I'll end this. You're as good as dead. Just like that, okay?
That's that.
for being a mercenary.
Best do it right.
Got those greens you were after? Well, good. Guess my hands-off farming method works better than I thought.
Promise I'll pay you back.
Heal
looks promising. You got it. Just straight ahead. Allow us to show you how things work around here. Oh, come on. I don't bite. You ain't getting away. Sorry, but you're stuck with me now. You lost or something? Oh, am I holding you up? I ain't gonna hurt you, I promise. What? Got a problem?
What's up? What do you want? Oh, I did it again! Hey, sorry, old habit. No harm meant. Please don't go. I'm begging you. I only want to play a game of Quizwood. I promise, that's all. I have a hard time talking to people, and, well, I know I'm not the friendliest looking guy, so I can't convince anyone to go around. Anyway, the name's Jack. You, want to play with me? Pretty please? That was even more fun than I've imagined! I've been missing out. Prison is a great place to look at us, you know? So I got into the habit of acting tough and yelling at anyone who looked at me funny. Kept me safe, but it also made good, decent people like you avoid me altogether. Even though I just wanted to play cards. I got so frustrated that no one would give me the time of day that I started to respect the judgy bastards. But I've got to change myself first if I want people to talk to me. Because you had the courage to approach me when no one else did. I know that now. So I'm going to do it like you and ask people to play instead of waiting for them to come to me.
Congratulations, Cloud. You have attained the rank of Blood Knight, and I have obtained intel on a new opponent for you. There is a somewhat mysterious player by the name of Novalon in North Corel. Having proven yourself as a knight, I believe you can defeat this formidable foe.
Wish they want to know my secret.
May I help you? I'm in the middle of a performance. Are you here to play Queen's Blood? That's going to be tricky. I'm a living statue, you see. I'm not supposed to move under any circumstances. Well, I guess I could move my arms at least. You're going to regret making me come to life. You completely demolished me. Well played, good sir. But my performance wasn't half bad. Wouldn't you agree? Someday, I hope to join the Gold Saucer's grand stable of performers. That's why I'm trying to hone my skills by purposely putting myself in the harshest of environments. But my winning streak was starting to draw negative attention, so maybe losing was for the best. I'll be here for a while yet. If you would like to play another game, just let me know.
What? No taker? Oh, where have you been, handsome? I take it you're here to join me for a drink? Well, aren't you the sweetest little thing? You big party pooper. Fine, be that way. Guess we'll play Queen's Blood instead. Oh no, don't even try to wiggle out of it. Because I'm married, darling dear. And when I've knocked a few back, nobody slips through my fingers. So, either you take a drink, or we play a game. Your choice. Well, shit. You got the good hot stuff. Should have had more to drink. I have a confession to make. You see, my dear, even though it's my surefire ticket to victory, I've kind of been cutting back on the booze. Do you want to know why? A while back, I drank way too much, blacked out in the middle of a match, and had an awful nightmare. I dreamed this creepy stranger was trying to chat me up, which is why this match totally doesn't count. I am still off my game. Next time, you better bet I'm gonna be sauced to the max. So watch out, boyo.
And there's the man of the hour. Thanks to your efforts, demand for Queen's Blood is back and stronger than ever. It's at an all-time high. Which means my profits should be too. You did me a great favor. Take this as a token of my thanks. Before you go, though, I have some cards I'd highly recommend for a player as skilled as yourself. You won't want to miss out. People lose interest when they start thinking they can't win. That's why it's important to shake things up once in a while. By the way, don't breathe a word about this to the folks upstairs, unless you want to find yourself behind bars again.
And that makes three. Once Pico's had his fill, he'll be ready to hit the track and win us that race.
Look who's come waltzing back. Let's go somewhere more quiet. You lost or something? Allow us to show you how things work around here. Nothing interesting over there. Where do you think you're going? Let's resume our constitutional. Oh, come on. I don't bite. Uh-huh. Keep going. You ain't getting away. Allow us to show you how things work around here. Oh, am I holding you up? Uh-huh. Keep going. You got it. Just straight ahead. Uh-huh. Keep going. Not far now. Sorry, but you're stuck with me now. Nothing interesting over there. Look who's back. Oh, come on. I don't bite. Shit. Guess I'll wait here. Look who's come waltzing back. You got it. Just straight ahead. Damn it. We got away. Look who's come waltzing back. Let's go somewhere more quiet. I ain't gonna hurt ya. Promise. Sorry, but you're stuck with me now. What? Got a problem? You lost or something? Oh, am I holding you up? Oh, come on. I don't bite. Uh-huh. Keep going. You got it. Just straight ahead. And here we are. Now we can have a nice private talk without anyone butting in. It's time you got a lesson in the way things work around here. Don't worry, you can thank us later.
Yeah!
Best do it right.
Gotcha.
You're mine.
We're in charge.
You're dead.
Gotcha.
Gotcha. It's on now. This ends here.
Let's do this.
just told us you were out of our league. I mean, thanks for the match. It was a real learning experience. Wasn't it, boys? Oh, great. We got something special for you. A gift to remember us by. Here. And with that, we'll hurry up and get out of your hair. Right, boys? Very sorry to have troubled you, but we won't do it again! Promise!
You think the gear Esther's got is any good? Ideally, it'd give Pico an edge and be pleasing to the eye.
Our boys want a handsome bird, you know. We want equipment that'll accentuate his features.